What's up, y'all? It's your boy. Whichever one I am, I don't know. I'm not beating these niggas. We beat them last time, so I don't want to be the fucking Royals. Damn. Fuck it. I'm always a Mets start anyway, so. I played a couple games. I forgot what seed I'm in. But, what fucking seed am I in? Took me so long to hook up this fucking microphone, bro. Like, I don't know what's up with that. Is the shit gonna load? Come on. Come on. Oh, wow. Is it because of that shit? Trying to get the bands. Mariachi. I swear to God, I thought that was Little Uzi. The first time I fucking heard the song, I thought that was Little Uzi. 5 seconds. I'm like, okay, no, it's not. Oh, here we go. Are you fucking serious? Oh, wow. Wow. Shit, whatever, nigga. I'll just be in the black. Fuck it. Wow, wow. What the fuck type of sense does this make, 2K? Oh, what, are niggas gonna start beating the fucking Rockets because we beat Golden State, too? Nine overall, Clint. There you go. Fuck. Why I gotta go up against myself? What type of bullshit is this? Like, I know I'm the away team. This shit should never happen in 2K. I'm just saying. Like, something like this should never happen. I should not be going against the same team that I am. Oh yeah, let's go, bitch. I haven't lost the game yet. That nigga fixing to get abused. Patchy Beverly look lost. I swear to God, that nigga look lost. Let's go! Let's go!
Thanks for joining us, everyone.
Pop off! Give me that shit!
Kevin Harlan joined by the talented analyst
Jack Offstreet,
Greg Anthony, and Chris Weber. Aldridge is on our sideline.
Bitch, you trying to sauce up James Harden? Well, you are James Harden, so you can probably do that. Mr. Big Shot 25. I don't think anybody on. Wait till Sam Decker comes out on this floor. This nigga's gonna get abused. Excuse me, sir. You're on other people's schedules here. You can't do this. I got more videos to make. Which team am I even? Like, am I the top or the bottom? I forget which one's away, no. Fuck.
A quick trip here for the Rockets. Just one game away before heading back to Houston.
H-Town, bitch.
An improvement this year over last season. They made a lot of adjustments.
The fuck, he has no post moves, bitch.
Some tangible results.
It, fucking James. My nigga, can we just leave? Because, like, I don't feel like covering James Harden when I am James Harden. That shit is not going to end out real quick.
Games on back-to-back nights, but if you've got to do it, it's a lot easier coming into the second off a win as they are tonight.
We've got a chance here to set the floor courtesy of Gatorade.
That was some bullshit. I thought I got fouled at Beverly.
So on the floor for Houston, Beverly and Harden are the one and the two. Clint Capella is up there with Ryan Anderson. And it's a reason.
Fit to his ass.
The three spot.
Now here's Capella. Fucking bullshit. Violation.
Two veteran.
God damn it.
Chris, very experienced. Oh, very savvy.
You're right.
Why? This is the first time this has ever happened to me in any 2K.
Like a game of chess, you play it a thousand times.
What the fuck? Great analogy. What type of bullshit? Why the fuck am I going against the damn fucking Houston Rockets when I am the Rockets? That shit doesn't make any sense. With some serious hops. I thought 2K was broken off. Squared up with his feet. Apparently not.
About a minute play. Damn. So far here in the first.
This nigga would do this. Again,
Capella, kicks to
fuck it. Oh.
Shoots.
Really?
The rebound by Anderson.
They were right up in his grill. Really gave him no breathing room to release that reprieve.
Kept alive.
I just think it makes both the free throws. I'm done with my life. Because this is some bullshit. We're just going against the same people. I don't like this.
I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim.
I'm committing suicide. It's just sick.
Wow, what, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe.
Come on, Mitch.
And the jam by Harden.
And did you see the screen that was set for him? I mean, that was how he got to the hoop.
It was the classic screenplay. It won't show up in the box score.
Hell no,
bitch. Deserves an assist.
Oh, yeah. Incredible teamwork there. A play you perfect only by practicing it till you're blue in the face.
And one.
The basket counts and one. They'll go
bitch.
To the line with a chance to make it.
I got this shit. Play. Ah!
The concentration. He gets hit but stays with the play and gets the finish.
Oh, James Harden can hold himself, nigga. They both have beards. They cancel each other out. What the fuck are you doing?
Just take it to assemble a team. It's made for some great years for Houston, but they have yet to turn the corner.
God damn it, I wanted a layup.
A little on offense to start this game. 1-for-4 so far.
Nah, but what the hell did I just tell you? Did you not do the math?
Kicks it to a reason.
Fuck! God damn it, it's cold as fuck and I gotta take off this cover.
Harden the best to
Capella. And one!
It's fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Come on.
It really does make the
Capella?
Game easy for your teammates when you God damn it to the rim. That well with the pass.
Oh, I thought I hit X. Give it to him. Sometimes give it to James. The goal.
Position that is filled by a great
he got it. He got the shit. Ah. Oh, yes.
And they pick up two.
This is some bullshit, right here. What the fuck are you doing? I told you they just cancel each other out. Did I not explain this to you enough?
And you look back, Chris, at the names of the centers for the Houston Rockets, Ralph Sampson, Hakeem Olajuwon, Yao Ming.
I swear to God, I just tapped my button. We're canceling each other out. We both haven't made shit. Whose ball is it, 2K? It's not mine, okay.
Spoiled for decades with all the great big men that have played for their teams.
Houston with a big group substitution here. Nene, he's...
Oh, okay, I'm the top one. Okay. What type of shit is this, though? Like, we're both popping off. We're both... Nigga, did we make clones or something? Is this scrimmage now? Like, what the fuck is this? This is, like, just some bullshit right here.
Decker comes in for Anderson. Corey Brewer's checked in for Trevor Ariza. And Eric Gordon subbed in for James Harden. Houston making some changes. Clint Capella, he's checked in for Nene. Risa comes in for Corey Brewer. And it's James Harden in for Patrick Beverley. That's a two from Gordon. No good off the front iron.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
And Anderson kicks to Capella. The kick out to Anderson.
In.
No good on the triple.
What the fuck did James do? You jumped up too early and shit.
Fuck. So far, just 25%.
Oh, yeah. We got this. One. Sprint. Go.
Ariza goes in. Harden outside. Over to the left wing.
In.
And that one's good.
What?
Beverly
He has to take that wide open three, even though that's not his bread and butter.
There's 45 seconds left to play in the first.
Come on, bitch.
Here's
no.
Solid shot from the distance of about 14 feet.
Okay, wait, we got to get the name in this bitch. Hold up, Buck.
Really smart to draw his man out.
I got to do some substitutions.
To be effective inside.
Okay.
Isn't that when you use your other skills like your mindset? That's just a high basketball IQ play right there.
Okay.
He knew he was no match
inside.
So what did he do?
I got that.
His defender out far from the hoop.
The shooting numbers just aren't there
bitch.
Yet in the quarter.
Ha-ha-ho! One, James! One! Draw the foul!
When they need it.
That's what the fuck he does.
And they're 1-2 so far.
And it's been an average year, really, at the free throw line for this group. Only around 75%.
Got that
shit.
And both
free throws good for James Harden.
Shit.
And yet, just another thing he does well. He just has a certain feel for this game.
Yeah, we cancel each other. He made that shit too. That's a sad part.
The first quarter of play.
Bro, I don't remember where I made a half court shot at Jeff T when I was playing as the Pacers. Because I was trying out, I tried out the Knicks. And the Pacers, nigga, it was so hard. It took a minute for me to pull out of the. Pull out.
When you consider how the Rockets are
doing, how the fuck do I put that? It took me a minute to seize the lead. There we go. You know,
their defense.
Pull out
like
the fuck
am
I talking
about? Of negating the timing and the space.
And then I got my subs in. What's up?
Great communication. The guys.
Why the fuck is James still in the game? This is a game. Not know I made substitutions. We're just dumbass. Damn.
Harden and Ariza, the athletic wing pair. Decker is up there with Clint Capella. And it's Gordon in the one spot. That's the five.
And one.
Look at this Rockets team. As impressive as they are on the offensive end, they do have their weak spots. One big one is rebounding and closing out possessions. They just give up way too many second chance looks.
That's James Holmes, but nigga, damn.
But they often look to him to provide. Simply isn't getting the job done today.
My goodness, he is such a great dunker.
Greg, a high riser, no doubt about it.
Oh! And Kevin, even though they're down,
come on,
he's
bitch.
Still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. All right, let's catch up.
KJ got to get his love.
David Aldridge.
Well, guys, we've seen
I told you, we just cancel each other out. No. We're both builds, ho.
No he said free throws are a part of basketball. Not necessarily going into them trying to draw a foul, but if a person can't guard you, he has to foul you. Or I'm going to score every single time. Kevin?
Maybe the toughest cover in the league, DA. Thank you. To the wing right side. He dishes it to Nene. Rockets
come on, nigga.
Houston needs to get a shot off. And it's missing.
Fuck.
Can't believe he missed that one. I thought.
Block his ass.
And if that doesn't get.
Oh, shit. I lost my marbles.
Greg, just what the doctor ordered, huh? Some high flying annex to narrow the deficit.
Well, also a miscommunication on defense. No one rotates over. See ya.
McDaniels.
Aha, bitch. Fuck.
That shot off. Gordon with the defensive effort.
Now we just cancel each other out. What the fuck?
Down to just 4 points for the bucket from Decker. And the pace of play around the NBA steadily increasing. What do you think of that?
It's that build on build action.
You know, that's the style of play.
See, that's what the fuck I wanted to happen. Whoa, we fucking need to. Can you keep the game paused for like another 40 seconds? And I will suck your dick, maybe. I don't know. Probably not, because I don't know you. Oh.
You know, this league is a cop.
Y'all niggas got like disappointment on your face like we did something wrong. Yeah, get Eric Gordon in and shit. God damn it. Y'all niggas don't know how to make substitutions and shit. What the fuck? Montrezl Harrell, baby. Montrezl Harrell, baby. Why the fuck would I send him in the game? He can't do shit. But what the fuck? Uh-huh. Yeah, I hit that to the phone. I'm like, what?
Cat League, and if you look at San Antonio, who's totally reinvented themselves and won a couple years ago, all the way to the Splash Brothers, who won a couple of years ago, they played with a faster pace, and I think that you're guys do.
Fuck.
I also think that the fact that the lineups are different, now that you may see more small ball, that would automatically increase the pace if you have faster players in there at all times. So I think the fact that guys still
more
rounded, which allows for teams to have all skill
Like James needs to sit the fuck down.
Certain heights and
it's not because he's bad. That nigga's gonna get exhausted. I need that nigga later, most likely, for
a long
shit.
Time. I mean, hey, it's good as long as the defense can still play defense with integrity. As long as you don't take that away, let the game go as fast as it can, because it just turns into some exciting plays for all of us fans.
Yes. Eric Gordon, he's checked in for James Harden.
James Harden.
Chris, who's your pick for the best player in
attacking
the rim right now in the NBA?
Oh, James.
Attacking the rim, and especially
James.
Of course, you gotta look at
him. Oh my God!
That guy gets to the rim and gets and attacks, and also will dunk on you like.
Gave him the sauce.
Fuck! With his ball handling, creativity, the way he just searches out contact and gets to that free throw line. You have
God
to
damn it.
A Harden. And I think
that's
Vegas,
my bad. I think.
Really,
I don't know.
Moving up on that list. Mm-hmm.
What you doing, baby?
And you get caught,
what you doing, baby? No.
That's right.
Ah. No. Yeah. What the fuck am I talking about?
Score of the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
Shit, I wish that homie.
He's not your typical gunslinger from downtown, but he found a soft spot in that defense.
The drive by Gordon. And some nice passing there by Houston.
Oh.
There's McDaniel. There's Decker. And it's good. The time running
out
on the shot clock. Decker's got 4 points
in the
quarter.
Hey, Cookie.
Nuggets trailed by five. And the whistle blows, and it's going to be an over-the-back call here.
Okay.
He looked clumsy on that one. He was not going to get away with that.
Hello?
For Houston, they've gotten exactly two shots to go down here in the second. 5 of 10.
Hey.
Here's Ennis.
Oh, my God.
Problem that this
what happens?
Has had to deal with the last
my mic's messed up. I think my phone microphone's messed up.
That's something you have to bring to the table as a player yourself. That's something that is very hard to coach out of a team or prevent, because it's all on the mentality of the players. Just mental lapses in general have been a big problem for the Rockets over the last couple of seasons. And it's a shame, because they have been so
deadly. Wait, did that lift just flick me off?
In the game,
does he want to fight? After the game, bitch.
The first free throw is good.
I sauced that nigga up as Eric Gordon. No, I did not see that. What? I did not see that coming. Hey, it's that Eric on Eric action. And his Eric is done. I just backed the fuck up. I don't know what the fuck that was. Come on. I'm about to give you the sauce again, James. The sauce. The sauce.
Without any thought. Without any individual.
And
the 11 footer. And Harden with the basket on the assist by Gordon. 6 points for James.
If you're gonna steal the ball, at least be good at it.
Great offensive skill, consistently helping his teammates generate points.
McDaniels passes to Nene.
God damn it, KJ. No, grab a rebound. You know,
so far from the field here in the second quarter.
I punched him in the jaw.
Anderson's
showed
shot
him
is
who's
off.
Boss. Ooh, yeah, Sam Duncan got the ball now, coast to coast. Coast to coast.
Shot 10 times more difficult by fading away.
And fouled hard that time.
Coast to coast. I almost went, I went coast to coast. I just didn't score.
The Rockets have missed a few free throws up to this point, shooting 4-7 from the foul line tonight.
Yeah.
And
wet.
McDaniels drops them both.
Come on, let's
go.
Rockets,
they won their last contest in that game against the Warriors in Oakland.
Yeah, we beat the Warriors. We know what's up.
From outside,
hometown team.
Rebounded by Houston. Nene's got three rebounds so far in the game. Here's Decker. Two on the clock.
Gave him that sauce.
He lays it in. He's got six.
And they've repeatedly rolled inside.
Oh, thank
God. First half, guys.
Oh,
and
okay.
It's paid off.
I got that in.
And we're through the first half of basketball here in what's been a good one. Rockets lead by five. Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter.
Yeah. Do better than this nigga.
Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half.
Okay, whatever. I'll just keep the squad in.
Here, James Harden,
yeah, fuck it.
You know, we they
can stand for the whole quarter. Unless, like, shit just goes bad. How about that?
And then make those
you trying to snatch my ankles, boy? No. Coast to coast. Coast to coast. Fuck.
In is out there with Gordon. Then it's Decker. Then there's Nene. And it's McDaniels in at the three. On defense, Houston. Gordon kicks Duenas. Pass it to McDaniels.
Green light.
Launches it.
Oh, I got an excellent angle on that bitch, too.
That
never happens.
McDaniels got the lead up to eight now for the Rockets.
And it's so what I'm trying to touch his titty. I saw the scene that got a build on it, too. Oh. That's Sam Decker. Hell no.
That's short off the rim.
I'm coming off the bench.
By eight.
Being a savage.
Here's Decker. Three-pointer.
I tried.
Well, it's no secret, Chris, that Mike D'Antoni is an offensive-minded coach.
Oh!
Everywhere he's
nigga
gone,
came out of nowhere.
This is not been the problem for his team.
That fast-ass crossover.
The mastermind of one of the best offensive teams ever with the Suns. A lot of his assistants from those days are now head coaches in the league or in front offices.
Here's Gordon. And the rejection by Harden.
This ain't, that ain't right. He's Harden's playing defense. And I can't shoot. KJ.
And this is the first
God.
Season matchup for them against this
pull up?
Rockets team.
No.
Pass to Capella.
Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Nope.
fuck. And the Houston leads the cut down now to just 4 points with the basket from Harden.
Come on, boy. I got to get my James to West.
Gordon gets to
Boom. Why? Oh, I gotta. No. Please show me mercy. Ha ha, bitch. Go. Don't give your left it.
Rest and sleep are a huge part of that. Warriors head coach Steve Kerr said
bitch.
Medicine and science have improved, and thought processes do as well. He said in the old days, guys played 48 minutes. Well,
God
we've made advances. We don't go backwards with this stuff. We go forwards. Guys, that's why they want their players off their feet as much as possible.
Yeah, bitch.
Good report, DA. Thank you.
Pop off.
And Decker.
Pop off.
And nobody, guys, among the defenders,
he can't pull
up.
Up
to challenge him on that drive. To the
coast to coast,
says,
coast to coast, you already go. Cross them.
But it's
that lateral quickness is bad.
So little urgency on the defensive side, especially with them losing this game right now.
Here's Nene.
Bullying your bitch ass. You can't be soft.
And now it's an 8-point Rocket lead.
Great execution gives him a makeable shot. He's working hard out there.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all.
From 17 feet out, they grab their own miss.
Yourself!
There's Gordon with the three.
It's good. Bitch.
It's just that time for Menace.
Gordon, I wanted to take the three as fucking Nene.
Yeah, how about the
percentage? The fuck I was trying to do, but this nigga keeps like trying to reach in on me and shit, you know, making me uncomfortable. Ooh. Get this nigga again. Yeah. Ooh. What?
This could be my only chance. Cause what don't kill me.
Oh. We won! Yes! Y'all wanna see my history?
Yeah. These niggas trash.
Hey.
Damn.
I used the next fight.
Yeah. That shit. I did not make a three. Oh, but this game right here, I made that full court three as Jeff T. I was so proud about myself. 9/11. That shit does not sound good. Okay, good. That was him, not me. But I made that half court three, and then fucking CJ Miles just went off. But this game, I was scared for my life because, nigga, it's the fucking, look at this. I'm like, we're just gonna cancel each other out the whole game. What happened? That nigga James, his James only had like 12 points though. But 69. Fuck nasty on the court. But you know, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Oh no, what I'm gonna name this shit? The Build versus the Build. Yeah, but hope you guys enjoyed the vid. And I will see you guys later on. Whenever the fucking next video gets uploaded, you know? But yeah! Y'all have been swag.